droid on the scanner. Dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Master Luke is your rightful owner now. We'll have no more of this Obi-Wan Kenobi gibberish. And don't talk to me of your mission either. You're fortunate he doesn't blast you into a million pieces right here.
No, it's all right, but I think we better go. What's wrong with them now?
There are several creatures approaching from the southeast.
Sand people, or worse. Come on, let's go have a look. Come on! Well, there are two Banthas down there.
My little friend. Don't be afraid. Oh, don't worry. He'll be all right. Rest easy, son. You've had a busy day. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The Junlin wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now, that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
Well, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. I haven't gone by the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
Well, then, the droid does belong to you.
Don't seem to remember ever owning a droid.